And now it's time to jump back to the present for a new take on an old tradition. It's flamenco, the folk music and dance of Andalusia. Now, there are flamenco places all over Seville. Some are more traditional, some are more touristy. Tonight, we're checking out a thoroughly modern music hall, Malandar.
Flamenco, you know, it's alive in here. It's culture, and everyone has flamenco here or there, whatever.
In its purest form, it's dance, singing, and a little guitar. But musical groups today are taking it in whole new directions. What is the name of your group?
Cadencia.
Cadencia. And how long have you been playing together?
2 years ago.
But the real flamenco magic, this thing which is real flamenco, you find it. Well,
it just happens.
It happens, yeah.
I guess the best advice to find real flamenco is to get out there and let the culture seep in as much as you can. Stay late at the bar and get to know people. Who knows? You might be treated to an impromptu performance.
It's something that you, when you are in there, you feel it. And you,
Hey! How did you do that all at the same time? There is a real heartbeat in southern Spain, in Seville and the surrounding areas. You have to come here to experience it. Let it reach into your soul. Seville is an enchanting city. You won't forget it.